Just get up, tour bus,
coming from Talakapake. And I was up on the upper deck. I was gonna shoot some videos from up there, but I didn't. Round trip, 120 pesos for a round trip. But you can stop, leave here, stop in Talakapake for a while, and then catch the bus returning right back to Central Guadalajara. So I wanna give you that information. You can go on a round trip, okay? So you can start out here in Central, get on one of these tour buses for only 120 pesos. I went to Talakapake, stopped there for a while, shoot some videos, got back on the bus. So, round trip, 120 pesos, approximately more than slightly more than $6 US, but it was a lot of fun. Okay, you can see the time of day. It's after 6 p.m. now, and I want to show you a little bit about that. I did shoot some videos from the tour bus, but my finger got in the way, and they didn't come out too good. So we'll take for a little walk up to this fountain, and we'll call it quits for at least this video. Thanks for viewing. Adios amigos from Central Guadalajara.